Welcome back to Mass Effect 2. This is part 10. Well, let's get on with it.
Don't
ask the time, Commander. Omega real quickly. Come on, I'm gonna secure this smuggling cargo first. Daratar. Daratar, whatever. Try using DLC characters. First time I did, I got 11, and I got 15. Well, I also have assault rifles. So. Thank you.
reminder you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Nice work. We knew Eclipse was hiding valuable cargo on Daratar. We couldn't land without fear and mercs from the crates. We've wired credits into your account, and I'm glad we have you with us, Shepard. Hey Shepard, I have you to thank for getting out of Purgatory. Sent a ship to round me up. If they didn't weapons check good enough, I'm gonna carve your name inside instead of mine and my next victim as thanks. Got anyone you need dead? Haha. You did take a shot at me though on my way out, so I'll have to kill you. You know how it goes. Dad taught me that you let anybody hurt you, they get ideas, so you make sure to send a message. Not like I'm sending you a message, though. See you around. The people who live here are coming back, and it's showtime. Look around for your name. Make sure you find it before I find you, Billy. I think that's the one that was getting beaten on. The one that offed someone in the shower. Gotta feed them, otherwise they'll die. Things are kind of taking a little bit of extra time. Sorry, I'm kind of, as I said, multitasking. Calming down my dog while watching Netflix while playing this. When I get bored, I do another run through of some things on Netflix. If I watch it all, I just restart the seasons. It's like the 17th time I've restarted The Walking Dead.
Away.
comes with iridium here. Dammit, you get a few good scans, and automatically goes from poor to, and it goes from rich to poor. And that's the truth.
Launching probe.
Be right back. Alright, we're back. Trying to get my platinum to 20,000. Okay, here we go. Seriously, I'm sure. There we go.
Launching probe.
Ooh, emergency shield on me, sir.
Thank you. on the planet-like shores. Assume hostiles. Stay focused. We're looking for a Trojan War leader.
not like this world. Seven night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you, something makes me speak.
Night cycle. 7 days.
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular birds if they need training.
Bred to kill? No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Shador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be judged. I still don't know what the goal was.
I don't know, but I'm not perfect.
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your cave?
I heard the voice, not like now, with ears, inside. I called it Father. It like that, but it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lad with brokenness. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
Maybe spending his week-long childhood in a tank made him crazy, like that bird said.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing them?
No idea. Doesn't look like he's had much success so far.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Yeah.
Basically out of time. I guess I will see you guys later. Like, favorite, subscribe. Really help. Bye.